If you like structure or you're tired of looking through thousands of templates on Canva, this video is just for you. Canva has made a design spotlight that makes life so much easier for us. Join me, let me show you how it works. Canva homepage. Access the design spotlight. Canva has design specifics that would help in your design journey when you're designing. For example, if you wanted to create a logo, there is a logo maker, I call it a shelf, that helps guide your journey when it comes to creating logos. Because when you land on the logo maker shelf, then you have information guiding you about designing logos, also information how to design a logo, which makes it easy for you, and steps of how to go about creating a logo using Canva. There's also FAQs that will help you with your logo journey. So it's not only this particular shelf. There's flyer makers, banners, posters. My favorite one would be the YouTube one, because if you are wanting to be a YouTube content creator, Canva has put all that you need in order for you to be a YouTuber or creating content on YouTube on that shelf. I call it a shelf. So there's a start video editing, and there's information of what to do as a YouTube creator. There's different kinds of categories that Canva has put the templates for somebody wanting to go in on their YouTube journey. They've put that in one place. For example, there's intros, outros, banners, thumbnails, and video ads. With the categories, Canva has made the templates available for YouTube intros, outros, banners, etc. And when you select one of the category that Canva has put together, all of the templates are created for you and are added in one place, which makes your life easy when you want to just create YouTube content. And all of this is available for all of these topics that Canva has put into a shelf for us to make our lives easy. I am absolutely loving the design spotlight. So I wanted to share that with you. When you're ready to jump in and create whatever you want to be designing, you're more than welcome to go visit the design spotlight. If it is a website that you want, there's a category just created for website design that's going to help you on your Canva designing journey. Thank you for joining me. If you do want to learn more about Canva, I've created a mega course that has 52 lessons that are going to teach you beginning to end when it comes to Canva creation. I will see you on the next one.